You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a okay, you could thank me now. Yeah. Well, alright. Here I go. Mahalo from the hardest act to follow. Lately I've been drinking like there's a message in a bottle. Aloha's to women with no ties, to men that I know well, that way there are no lies. You could thank me now for all the info I give to you, cause I'm on the brink and influential. I'm here for you, I guess a hit doesn't add up to a career for you. I must have been hard to watch, what a year for you. It's December 31st and we in Miami just meditating. You got your resolutions, we just got reservations. Living out a dream, it feels like I stayed up. And we just wanna party, Pat Ron straight up. That old sh**, I'm on new things. OVO click, Red Wing Boot Gang. Yeah, we want it all, half was never the agreement. Who'd have thought the route we chosen would ever end up this scenic? I could relate to kids going straight to the league when they recognize that you got what it takes to succeed. And that's around the time that your idols become your rivals. You make friends with Mike, but gotta AI him for your survival. Damn, I swear sports and music are so synonymous, cause we wanna be them and they wanna be us, yeah. So on behalf of the demanded and the entertainment that you take for granted, you could thank me now. And oh my goodness, you're welcome. At this point, me is who I'm trying to save myself from. Rappers hit me up and I never know what to tell them, cause they think that I can help them get back to where they fell from. But drink up, cause everyone here is good tonight, except the niggas that I came with, they good for life. Yeah, that's how you know it's going down, in case another chance never comes around. You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a okay, you could thank me now. Shallow nigga, but deep enough to have gone swimming. I think I'm spending all my time with the wrong women. I think I have a chance of love, but knowing me, I miss it. Cause me dedicating my time, this isn't realistic. Man, the good girls went silent on me. They got a boyfriend, or left for college on me. And all the bad ones, I used to hit her friends now. That make me wish I had a little less mileage on me. But do I ever come up in discussion over double pump lattes and low fat muffins? Do I? Or is missing what we had out of the question? I'm probably just the reason that you learned your lesson. I got flows for the Marilyn Monroes who was there before it all. I guess that's how it goes. They hear about your cons, but focus on your pros and love you for who you are from the bottom of their soul. But those same ones from your area will grow into women that are ready to get married at hello because of what they allow. Where are they all now? I know there's someone watching, so I'm trying to make them proud. Searching for the meaning, you'll find it next to me. They tell me I'm the hottest, guess we finally get to see. I'm feeling like Nas, who am I to disagree? They say the doors are open up soon as you find the missing key. That's probably why I'm in this shining. Jump up in the sky and put the stars into alignment. I rep the ATF in case you need to be reminded. And the bandwagon's full, but you can try and run behind it. I'm sorry, poolside drinking, margarita rounds. Shout out to my city, though I hardly be in town. I'm the black sheep, but Chris Farley wears the crown. And I know life is just a game in which the cards are facing down. I'm in a world where things are taken, never given. How long they choose to love you will never be your decision. And I'm aware that this could be the last time you listen. So while I'm still here in this position, you could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead, it's a okay, you could thank me now. It's a okay.